Island seafood restaurant hosted a Hakka veteran's smile.